Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber and gamer. Today's Thursday, so have a good Thursday. And tomorrow my YouTube channel will turn 7 years old. Yes, I'm a little bit tired today because I did upload 80 videos yesterday and last night, the whole night. I had a big mess with all my notes, but I did finish uploads, but there was 42 videos yesterday, and today I make like more than 40, because many videos, I'm still uploading more videos. So that was a lot of video, and of course I don't have time to watch all my own videos. And I think I lose a lot of subscribers because I just upload like 100 videos. But this morning and today I just check all my Western pockets. I think this Nero Kids Western pocket is very good. This is a comic, but this is Danish. It was very good, so I did like to order some more to my collection. So I just checked my pocket comics collection with my Western pocket. I checked everything. Yes, this collector I buy, he have all his this pocket comics he have on the web pages. So that's very easy to just compare my own numbers with his numbers. But that will cost many hundred dollars. I did not do that. So just buy like $15. I just buy 8 more. I'm order 8 more of this Nero Kids. Then I will order a few more. I'm actually just to do that. I have to email him and update my orders. So that's what I will order. That's my collection, Nero Kids. I will order this 8. Then this cowboy pockets. I just order one. That's to like $2. But they cost like $2, a little bit less, $2 each. So I cannot just order 100 of this pockets cost like $190. So I cannot do that now. The same this one, that's like $1.90 each, a little bit less, $2 each. So I cannot just order 100, that's $200. But I just order one. Order then a low number. My lowest number is 85. So I try to order 27. And he takes us, he did not have lower number than 87. So I took the highest number, that's 111. Because then I can see my collection. If I have the highest number possible, and I can see how many is in this series. The same I did here. Called a Big Bull. I put an order just number 10. Only one. And this called Lasso. I think I did order two, the highest number, that's 202. Then I know we have at least 202. Then I took the lowest number. My lowest, I only have 129, so I took this. So I will order this. And I'm watching, still watching some videos on the YouTube. I'm just walking around in Tokyo in this. What you call it, Shinjuku, Harajuku or Shinjuku. Yes, that's a commercial district, all kinds of stuff, but there's a lot of people everywhere. And the streets in Tokyo look very safe. They look very clean and not a lot of homeless and dirty streets like United States, like North America. So I think that's much safer to walk around there in Japan or Tokyo. to rig if you're a YouTuber and you just walk around on the streets. And nobody will attack you. You don't have drunk homeless on drugs and attack you because they see you have a camcorder. So just check this western pocket. This is the big bull I'm talking about. I only one, but I don't have, that cost me many hundred dollars. But I like this pocket, this western pocket, because that's kind of timeless. All this war pocket, that's about from the Second World War. You have 700, more than 700 of this commando, but all from the Second World War. And this fighter pilots have more than 500, that's Second World War, everything Second World War. Second World War, everything there. A lot from Second World War, so that's nice to have something not about war. This Kalar is like a Tarzan, that's in the jungle in Africa. It have some nice paintings. They have some spy stuff. So I have to buy more that's not war. Yes, but today I'm not going to do much. I just need to relax. But it's already 12. It's 12 noon. Yes, so I can take a glass of a cola. So I'm not really going to do anything today. I'm not going to cook hot food, but my YouTube channel, MONGO TV, turns 7 years old tomorrow. So I have to get up, eat this cream potatoes and make some meats. I was planning to buy a big sausages, but I'm not going out today because I've only been sleeping 4 hours. I think I'll just stay home today and relax. I'm not bicycle to Lidl and buy sausages, but actually I should do that. I should buy a big sausages and make it tomorrow. But I have a lot of meat in my deep freeze. So I can just take some meat out, some pork chops. Can take some pork chops, 3 smaller pork chops, take it out for tomorrow. Well, that's only I got cheap pork chops and cheap hamburger meat that I got here. So I tried to find something. I have lot of meat there. Yes, they have some pork chops here. Yes, but a way to do that tonight. That's chicken we have here. Have some hamburger meat. More sausages. Have hamburger meat there. More meatballs. Let's put this big chicken down there. Have to eat this because it takes a lot of space. It was not supposed to be meat up here. Only like meatballs. But this is full. You cannot have anything more here. And this is where I have my bread. No, we have some meatballs here. Could make this. Of course, that tastes good, meatballs. That's like Swedish meatballs. Well, we can do that. Let's do this, but not now. I wait for tonight. Yes, cheers. But every day I just like to record something random in English, because when I'm getting out of my debt in like year 2022, not next summer, but next summer there, I will plan to go travel and record a lot of video, but that will be in English. mostly in English when I travel in Europe. But this YouTuber, he's not talking and all, but that's a little weird. I will not record my video like this. That's really weird. He's just walking around, he not say anything at all. He just walks around, but he's getting a lot of view to do this. No, I don't like just to walk around on the streets and not say anything at all. That's really weird to do that. But of course, sometimes you could do it, because if you have a lot of people around you, you cannot go and talk. If you're inside a shopping mall or shopping mall with a lot of people, you can just walk with your camcorder without talking, because you don't like people to know you have a camcorder running. So yes, but I'll stop the video. So I will watch this.